It's all about home, man, you know. That's why we're all, where we're all headed, where we want to be, wherever it may be. I was born and raised in Florida, just across the line, an imaginary line between there and here. But it's all about having them places where you can just feel it. You can feel something come through, something shining through, something that takes you away from the world of problems, the world of worry, the world of care, you know. And for me, that little place is a place called Lock Lusa, right there between Gainesville and Ocala, Florida. A place where you can leave all the bullshit behind for just a few minutes, you know. Get in a boat, maybe. Sit on the bank, whatever you want to do. Watch the sun set on the other side of the lake. Take your boat out there, drop a hook over the side, maybe. You don't even care if it's baited at that point, man. Maybe get an ice-cold beverage of choice. And forget about all the stuff that you got to deal with when you leave there. When you find that place, you hold on to it, you know. And somebody told me, well, you just go there to escape reality. And then I thought about it for a minute. It was like, well, maybe I do go there to escape reality. But then I thought a little longer and I was like, no. Hoss, you got it backwards. I go there to get to reality and get away from all these problems that I invent. So long live places like Lock Lusa. If you got it, you hold it and feel it every chance you get. This is a little song, a tribute to a place near where I live. May it stand like it is for as long as I'm alive and as long as it can, man. Hopefully nobody will ever tear it down and put up a condominium. So. I don't think so. Nobody wants to live that far out. Yet.
Lock Lusa is on my mind.
She's on my mind. We got some singers in here, man. Sick, but it's all right. Lock Lucy is on my mind. Yeah. She's on my mind. Yeah. I swear it's 10,000 degrees in the shade. Lord, I must have known how much I love it. Every mosquito, every rattlesnake, every canebrake, everything. Ooh, oh, oh. Every alligator, every black water swamp, every freshwater spring, everything. Ooh, oh, oh. All we need is one more goddamn developer tearing a hole out. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. All we need is one more Mickey Mouse, another golf course, another country club, another gated community. Lord, I need her. I need her. Lord, 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 that ass is going away. Hell, my grandfather could sit now, lay down and die. Lord, he laid out and died. She's on my mind.